Looks like we've got the 11A of Henkemeyer off the pace on the back straightaway. See, he looks like he might be trying to turn right to exit the raceway. He might have something amiss with that car. let's hear it for the number 30, ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Burdick.